Why, some ask, do we passionately seek a way to Mars? Maybe it's a thrill of a new frontier, the rush of standing where no other has stood before, and maybe it's much deeper than that. When we think of walking on Mars, it sounds like a dream. Yet the generation before us felt the same about the moon until Apollo landed on it. So maybe we're fascinated by the thrill of a dream, one that's coming closer and closer to fruition with every day, hour, and minute. At this very moment, some of the most passionate, hardworking geniuses are building what was once thought to be but mere fiction. The Orion craft, named for the constellation, is readying for the final steps, along with the SLS, for their launch. Children still dream of what is beyond our planet, young adults read science fiction, and adults are making all of these hopes and dreams real. Lie to me if you will, and say your mind has not already wondered at the possibilities we have yet to explore. Mars seems more than a million miles away, but one day it won't be. One day our sights will be set on worlds we have only glimpsed as specks of light and matter, and one day children will act as we do about the moon. What then will be our next mission? In essence, space is but a fathomless map on which we have only ventured but a small clip. Now is when the endlessness of deep space is no longer out of our grasp, but rather on the tip of our fingers, just a moment's breadth of time before it's within our reach. Yet consider a moment in our future. Millions of miles away, what those living, breathing, and dreaming on Mars will be like. Looking back to Earth and considering what new dream they will be working, striving, and passionately seeking all that lies beyond Mars. For what planets we can only but see in this moment is our readily approaching reality. Project Mars.